Hello, Jack Burstrom, coach, speaker, author of the upcoming book, Mastering the Art of Business by Referral. This video series is designed to give you an overview and some actionable things, some actionable ideas about how to add more business by referral to your company. In fact, how you could potentially do 100% business by referral, which would be my ultimate goal for myself. The process of video is quite new to me, although I've been on stage many, many hundreds of times in front of many thousands of people doing seminars. Video production like this is almost completely new to me. And it's already clear to me that over time I'm not going to want to be a talking head or a talking head and shoulders in front of a video camera. That I'll want to be doing something very much more innovative and interesting in my training videos. If my intention is to take my live material that I did on stage and to make that interesting and compelling, and people want to watch the video and go, wow, that's fun, that's entertaining, and I'm learning from it and it's not boring to me, then I need to do something different than just what I'm doing now, is talking head and shoulders. But the talking head and shoulders is where I'm going to start, because it's all brand new and I have to start somewhere. The process of getting better, starting more than somewhere, I'm reading this book right now. See if I can get the camera to show it. So, How to Shoot Video That Doesn't Suck by Steve Stockman out of LA. And yeah, that's kind of fun. Anyway, it's a good book. I was fortunate enough that my library had it, or I would have bought it from Amazon. The reviews were great, and I highly recommend it. Most of what is in that book is not applicable to what I'm doing in this initial series, which is a talking head and shoulders and learning the process of, you know, video and a little bit of editing and all the other things I need to learn. So most of what's in that book is going to be for further down the road. But some of it's useful already, and I'm finding it to be a good book to read. It's fun. It's short little snappy segments. And there's a lot of material there, so that's great. Back to business by referral now. I want to just talk a bit about that. So the last time I was talking about when you could start to predict someone would send you referral business, and it was about the eighth contact that you could say, okay, this person's real. I know enough about them, enough about me. Real business could potentially start to happen. You could start to predict that would happen. So how often do you stay, how long do you stay in contact with someone that you've met? In my seminars, I made it really simple. I said, you know, and you'll stay in contact with them monthly by email, by phone call, by coffee meeting, by handwritten note, by something until one of you is dead or you retire. And that's really how long it is. You want to maintain that relationship where you have top of mind awareness with them and they will send you referral business, where your relationship continues to deepen over time, is that once a month, varying ideally the contact each time, you will stay in touch with them until one of you is dead or you retire. Or they say, you know, I decided that I just don't like you. Please take me off your list. And that will happen, and that's great. Or they say, you know, I've married a butcher, a baker, a candlestick maker, and although I respect your skills as butcher, baker, candlestick maker, I'm never going to refer business to you now, and please stop contacting me. But other than that, just keep contacting them. I'm going to find out where the source is from, but I do know of people that have built huge businesses just sending out a handwritten note every month to everybody that they know. Not asking for business, just including their card and a handwritten note saying something very, very simple, doing nothing other than sending out a handwritten note every single month so that they stayed on top of people's minds. Anyway, this is Jack Burstrom, coach, speaker, author of the upcoming book, Mastering the Art of Business by Referral, wishing you a fantastic rest of your day.